Championship game of the Kristen Fox baseball tournament over at Coppola Field tonight in Ostertown. The Falcons hosting Hickory, all proceeds going to help pay medical bills for the Poland native, a recent quadruple amputee. Organizers say they've raised nearly $50,000 for the Fox family through various events over the past couple months. Fans saw a great game tonight as well. Hickory threatening early with two on, but Joe Roth gets out of the jam, one of seven strikeouts here to end the frame. Bottom of the first now, Fitch's Vinny Shortino kicks off the scoring, belting one to center, takes a big hop, and it's a ground rule double. Alaric Sierra scores, and the Falcons go up 1-0. The very next pitch, they keep it coming with Brandon Papio hitting one through to left. Shortino hustles home for another run. Fitch rolls to the win on Tuesday, 11-0, on a special night in Austintown, all for a great cause.
Oh, it's a blast. You know, it's fantastic to represent a great cause, you know, for Kristen Fox. It's an honor to, you know, represent Austintown against a great team like Hickory. You know, just inspiring, like, to never give up and always going forward and always be optimistic about every situation.
It's great. We were chomping at the bit. I'm so glad I don't have to wait till spring to get the experience. It feels like it's been a lifetime since we played last. And this is a great experience for all of us and the fans and the community to be out here. We live in a great community and they come out and support us.